You can see this as the front line against climate change.
These are the real voices.
Por todas las familias que están mudándonos bien, hay que adaptarse.
Of real people.
We've seen this change happening in the mentality that we don't want to fight the fire, but we want to prevent it from starting.
Adapting to the climate crisis. In real time.
We're mainly focusing now on resiliency, trying to spread the genetics of these resilient corals.
In 2022, Adaptation Finance rose to $28 billion. This is promising, but not nearly enough.
Merasakan satu abrasi yang luar biasa, hingga desa-desa itu banyak yang tenggelam.
Temperatures are projected to rise by up to 3.1 degrees this century.
Estou tentando entrar na minha casa pela primeira vez depois de tudo que aconteceu para ver a situação.
How we are going to cope up with it, I have no idea, because this is something which we can't control.
We've always gotten the brunt end of the stick when it comes to the consequences of things that these bigger countries do.
Already crippled by debt, the urgent cost of loss and damage makes it even harder for countries to invest in adaptation.
And so somebody has to pay for that incremental loss in the pathway that we should have been on.
We need adaptation finance that is urgent, equitable, and fair. Come hell or high water, the world must get serious about adaptation.